Rumor has it that the Fiat Punto will return in 2025. This article is based on speculation and hearsay about the Fiat Punto 2025. Before making a purchase, check the facts with official sources. The Fiat Punto, a moniker commonly associated with tiny hatchbacks in Europe, is expected to make a reappearance in 2025. Many people are looking forward to the reintroduction of the classic model, especially if it has been modified with new features and a more modern design. Despite missing critical components, the 2025 Punto is projected to maintain its basic identity as a practical and elegant city car. Fiat, on the other hand, is anticipated to change its design with sharper lines, bolder accents, and possibly a more aggressive stance. The redesigned Punto is likely to make substantial technological advancements. It is claimed to have various sophisticated attributes, including ADS, or electronic driver assistance systems, autonomous emergency braking, lane keeping assist, and adaptive cruise control are technologies that may be standard or optional. This larger touchscreen panel with user-friendly software is anticipated to include connectivity options such as smartphone integration and navigation. It serves as the centerpiece of the interior infotainment system. Electrification. While we may not yet have access to an all-electric Punto, we may be able to find hybrid or partially hybrid choices that enhance fuel efficiency and reduce emissions. The 2025 Punto will most likely be available with a variety of powerful gasoline engines, including turbochargers for a more exciting ride. There has also been discussion regarding hybrid models to satisfy environmentally conscious buyers. The Fiat Punto has long been a fan favorite, thanks to its small size and athletic styling with an Italian touch. The return of this vehicle is intended to rekindle interest in the compact hatchback market and provide a formidable alternative to long-standing competitors.